And I've been with WE almost the entire time, and what they have done is taken that dream job to the next level. So I would like to take this opportunity to appreciate the team, WE, and everything they do, because without everybody here, my job wouldn't be the dream of this. So thank you very much. I never dreamt that I would have been the AC in order of the year, so I'm very humbled to be here. Also, behind every agency owner, there's a great agency, so I'd like to recognize tonight my beautiful fiance, Emily. She's my biggest cheerleader. She's in the office, and my biggest sunlight makes the office nice to come in. Also, I'd like to recognize Doreen Myers. She's here. She's always been my biggest producer. She's there first thing in the morning. When she came on board with us, she was green as they come. And she lives and breathes WE Insure, so I appreciate you doing what you bring to us. And we also have Myrna and our newest, and Michael, they come in tonight, so I appreciate what they bring to us too. And last but not least, I'd like to take toast for all the mothers in the house, because it is Mother's Day, and without every great kid, there's a great mom. So happy Mother's Day.
There's 300 plus people with our company statewide and